is how far Dubai is from all the other stars. Or the star Dubai. And they get him 90 light years. The reason it's negative is because it's out of sight, a field. And then watch this. Turn the corner. There's Alcor, right there. There's Alcade, here's Mizar. This is how it all twists back together. So, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there it is. And 5K. Absolutely stunning, isn't it? Gotta zoom out a little bit. There it is in 5K. Check that out. 4, 5, 6, 7. And 4, 5, 6, 7. And you go up. Look at that. 4, 5, 6, 7. So cool. And here's what it looks like from far away. You saw the alternate square already, which is right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now here's what everything looks like from the angle. Okay. Look how far that star is. That's the most distant star in the in the asterism. And now we go to that star. To me, it's the brightest star, as you can see. Now we go way back. And start zooming out. You'll see we're left with a tremendous, very vast field, and then brightens up very, very quickly to eventually, boom, you're left with the Dipper right there. 4, 5, 6, 7. So cool. 5K right there. Yep, 5K is literally right there. So amazing. Anyway, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe. Awesome Zach for the win out. Peace.